My name is Mariah Martin.
My name is Shawnee Smays. We're from Gateway Science Academy South. Today, Mariah and I will be demonstrating hot and cold water.
For the what, what, hot and cold water.
We're using two clear jars, all equal in size.
One index card.
Food coloring, two colors, red and blue.
You will need hot and cold water, and you will need two spoons.
Plus a can. I'm going to put the blue food coloring in the cold water because it's a light spectrum in color.
What the what you said?
It's a cool color.
In the warm water, I will put red food coloring because it's a warm color and it's my favorite color. Then mix it.
The cold water on top of the hot water.
Now line up as perfect as you can get it.
Then slowly remove the index card. This girlfriend is showing how cold water has a higher density than the hot water. So all the water turns cold and then they start mixing together and turn dark violet kind of color.
You mean purple?
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. So if I put cold water on the bottom and hot water on the top, the colors will stay the same and not mix.
Yeah, the cold water can't get to the hot water and the warm water is not dense enough to mix together. Thank you for watching our video on hot and cold water.
If you're hot,